able to pull the wool over everybody's eyes. It's just an intriguing part of this story.
I think this is one of those classic stories where you have a guy that, because of athletic ability, people want to be around him and people want to use him for something. And when they're done doing that, he kind of tossed him off to the side and he ended up in the places that he was.
And he struggled, obviously, with his drug addictions and being homeless in Santa Monica, but just the fact that his friend, Linda, found him and her ability to help him get back on his feet is really a powerful one.
This is a story that needs to be told, and it's not just every 4 years during the Olympics. This is something that can be told month to month and teach within schools. I'd love him to talk to some of my kids.